I work on transportation, so I walk around the city a lot. What I really like about Guangzhou is that it has been able to kind of keep the old town sort of alive. It's great to walk around the old parts of the city, in those districts where the old people are playing mahjong on the street, where the kids are chasing the cat, where someone is hanging their laundry on the electricity cables with a big bamboo pole. That traditional way of living you still find here everywhere around Guangzhou, in the old city center, but even around Zhujiang New Town you still find those areas. You will come across this little temple or that little ancestral home or this historic building that has been there for 150 years or the former house of Zhou Enlai or the place where in 1911 the Qing Dynasty fell and the new China began. All of that, there's so much history here in Guangzhou. It's all hidden in old little places. I think that's the real charm about Guangzhou. Guangzhou is a city that, on the one hand, is very new and modern, with Zhujiang New Town, the Canton Tower, 600-meter-tall buildings. On the other hand, it's a city that's more than 2,000 years old. It was the only city doing trade with the West in the 18th, 19th century. It was the gateway to the rest of the world. And for us foreigners, it was the gateway into China. And in the 1980s, the economic reforms and opening up also were down here in Shenzhen, in Guangzhou, in Zhuhai. So lots has happened here, and Guangzhou has always been at the forefront. The redevelopment of China, but it's also a very significant place in the development of the country, and you still find that all throughout the city. So just walking around, cycling around, looking around and talking to the locals, having a beer on my little plastic stool and trying to chat with the locals and learn the stories of their lives or the buildings they live in, it tells you so much about the amazing history of this place. Yes, lovely people of Guangzhou, be proud of your history and culture and go out and explore the beautiful city you live in. There is so much to see and discover.